they face the same challenges that an immigrant face, a different language, a different culture. They have left behind the whole world that they know, their neighbors, their parents, their kids, their neighbors, their friends, their whole identity. And they came looking for the American dream to learn. And at the end, they only need, you know, a chance. So in the first year, they learn the introduction to fundamentals, all of the theory, and then the chef program, which is the practical, stocks and sauces, soups, all of the families of soups, something that in French is called mise en place, which is everything ready, pre-preparation, how to peel, how to have everything ready. Cooking is easy, but you know, peeling onions, chopping onions, slicing onions, dicing onions, preparing tomatoes for the next preparation, that is what's really just time consuming, you know. And in French, that is called the mise en place, so the students learn. Learning is a process that doesn't really stop, you know. We all learn new things every single solitary day. But I find out that technology is one of the biggest setbacks for them to really reach all of their potential. So at the end of the first year, in my opinion, they are ready to take a job, you know, as an entry-level chef anywhere, because they have been exposed. They even learn how to make coffee. They come for many different reasons. I will tell you a story. We find a job for one student from Colombia. So she came and said, "Chef, can I stay here in the afternoon?" And I said, "Of course, come and give me a hang in the cafeteria," right? I close the door in the kitchen and I say, "Listen, the employees went to the cafeteria. Tell me what happened." And she started crying, but she was happy. You know, it's not sad, she's happy. And then I say, "You know what? I just came from Baltimore. I become a United States citizen today, and I don't have any other place to go and celebrate." You know, she feel the school is her home. So we both cry because, you know, it was a very emotional moment. But that tell you how our students feel of this school as their home, as we are their family.